Welcome back to my channel, Improve Your Pronunciation with Jonna. In today's video, we will practice a sound that for me, it's a little confusing, especially for us Asians. I hope this video would help you to improve the sound. We are now on sound number 6. This is another exciting sound to practice today. So if you are ready, let's get started. Again, sound number 6. To produce this sound, keep your mouth wide open, as in broad smile, and lift the middle of your tongue down. It will gonna give you the sound E. One more time. Keep your mouth open wide, or wide open, as in a broad smile, and lift the middle of your tongue. E. Very good, you got it. Now let's start practicing. Let's do word number 1. Baby. Baby. Your baby has the cutest smile. Your baby has the cutest smile. Very good. Number 2. Lovely. Lovely. The weather is lovely today. The weather is lovely today. Cheap. Very good. Cheap. I like to buy cheap clothes. I like to buy cheap clothes. Next, scream. Scream. Children like to scream when they are excited. Children like to scream when they are excited. Very good. We have one more word to go. Team. Team. Let's work as a team for the success of the project. Let's work as a team for the success of the project. Very good. Now, let's keep on practicing. Let's read the sentences here and try your best to read it much faster than before. Okay? Now let's practice together. Number 1. Sheep were grazing in the field. Sheep were grazing in the field. It takes time to heal your wound. It takes time to heal your wound. I want to speak English more fluently, so don't say speak. Okay? Be careful. This is a very important practice too. Some other people say speak. I want to speak English. But no, it should be longer. Speak. So let's practice it again. I want to speak English more fluently. Let's go to the beach on the weekend. All right, be careful with this word too. Some people say bitch. Let's go to the beach, which is not correct, okay? So let's practice more. Let's go to the beach on the weekend. I like drinking green tea. I like drinking green tea. Alex enjoyed watching the movie a lot. Alex enjoyed watching the movie a lot. Do you like to try some sushi for dinner? Do you like to try some sushi for dinner? Let's meet tomorrow night after work. Let's meet tomorrow night after work. This is my favorite scene. This is my favorite scene. He was motivated by pure greed. He was motivated by pure greed. Yay, we're done with our practice today. So if you are really serious to improve your articulation, subscribe to my channel now to keep you more updated for more pronunciation videos. Again, thank you so much for watching. Bye!